live from Studio A in Milwaukee, the CBS 58 News at 10 starts now.